Today, he will give the list of top 10 underground mining machines in the world. Advanced mining machines, industrial machines such as front loaders, mining trucks, continuous miners, mining drills, or longwall mining systems that are used for the extraction and transport of large quantities of minerals, underground mines around the world. Number 10. Komatsu 22HD. Komatsu 22 is a high productivity front loader that has been manufactured in the United States. Its low profile allows it to easily move inside tight underground mines. It is used to remove the material from the mines and transport. It measures 11.7 meters long by 2.8 meters wide and weighs 58 tons. It has a hybrid propulsion system with a total of 550 horsepower and can reach a speed of 27 kilometers per hour. It has a discharge height of 3 meters and its bucket has a capacity of 9 cubic meters or 27 tons. Number 9. CATA D63. CATA D63 is a high-capacity underground articulated truck that has been manufactured in the United States. It is used to transport large quantities of material from inside or outside the mines to storage locations. It is designed to provide maximum productivity at the lowest operating cost. It measures 12.4 meters long by 3.3 meters and weighs 52 tons. It has an engine with 789 horsepower and can reach a speed of 41 kilometers per hour. It has a reinforced structure with rigid beams to resist torsional forces, and its hopper has a capacity of 38 cubic meters or 63 tons. Number 8. Komatsu 1 for CM-7. Komatsu 1 for CM-7 is a high-performance continuous miner that has been made in the United States. It moves on a crawler train and is made up of a cutter head and a conveyor belt. It is built with highly wear-resistant materials, and the cutting head has a system that sprays water while cutting the rock. This system acts as a cooler, reducing the potential for frictional ignition and increasing the life of the bits. It has 930 horsepower, weighs 72 tons, and has a cutting width of 3.4 meters. There are different models of this machine that are used for different types of work. Number 7. Komatsu TO-1SC04. Komatsu TO-1SC04 is a high-productivity shuttle car that has been manufactured in the United States. It is used inside underground mines with low working height to transport materials to the outside. It has four-wheel drive, can travel diagonally, and is designed to resist abrasion. It measures 8.3 meters long by 3.2 meters and weighs 18 tons. It is equipped with infrared cameras and monitors that provide an excellent view to the operator. It has two engines with 134 horsepower in total and can carry a load of 9 tons. If you have come this far, do subscribe our channel and press the bell notification icon so that you don't miss any of our amazing videos. Number 6. Elphinstone WR810. Elphinstone WR810 is a water transport and pumping vehicle that has been manufactured in Australia. It is used to wash walls with valuable minerals and remove layers of excess material. It works by pumping high-pressure water in a safe and controlled manner over specific areas. It measures 9.4 meters high. It has an engine with 225 horsepower and can reach a speed of 20 kilometers, can store 8,000 liters of water, and has a camera system and remote control system. Has an extensible mast with a hose that measures 8 meters in length and can expel 2,700 liters per minute. Number 5. Wetkret 4. Wetkret 4 is a vehicle with a concrete projection system that has been manufactured in Germany, is used to stabilize mining excavations, and is ideal for working in underground galleries. It has a telescopic arm to project the concrete, which has a range of 8.5 meters. It has a capacity to store 250 liters of concrete and can eject 20 cubic meters of concrete per hour. It is equipped with a remote control system and an automatic additive dosing system. It measures 6.7 meters on by 1.9 meters and weighs 13 tons. It has an engine with 142 horsepower and can reach a maximum speed of 20 kilometers per hour. Number 4. Sandvik DL422 IE. Sandvik DL422 is an advanced drilling vehicle that has been manufactured in Sweden. It is used to perform drilling blasting holes In underground mines that have surfaces greater than 4 meters, it can work without personnel or by remote control, and has intelligent technologies with automatic systems that allow it to operate continuously. It measures 11.4 meters long by 2.4 meters wide and weighs 22 tons. It can drill holes up to 1.7 meters on and 12.7 centimeters wide. It works powered by an electric motor with 160 kilowatts of power that achieves a safer and healthier work environment. Number 3. Sandvik DS411. Sandvik DS411 is a rock drilling and reinforcement vehicle that has been manufactured in Sweden. It is used to secure rock inside underground mines by installing metal bolts and meshes. It can install bolts up to 3 meters in length and secure surfaces greater than 5.5 meters. It works powered by an electric motor and has anti-crushing safety systems to protect the operator. It measures 12 meters long by 3.9 meters and weighs 23 tons. It has an engine with 110 kilowatts of power and can reach a speed of 16 kilometers per hour. Number 2. FAMUR R150. FAMUR R150 is a highly productive and reliable road header that has been manufactured in Poland. It is used in underground excavations to cut different types of rocks. It has an automatic system to collect the material and move it to a conveyor belt. The parts of the machine that are exposed to wear are covered with materials with high resistance to abrasion. It measures 8.3 meters long by 2.4 meters and weighs 37 tons. It has an engine with 266 horsepower. It can cut up to a height of 4.6 meters and a width of 5.6 meters. Number 1. FAMUR FS300. FAMUR FS300 is a longwall mining machine that has been manufactured in Poland. It is used to extract large quantities of coal from long walls of underground mines. It is designed to be highly productive, efficient, and reliable. It works by making multiple passes with a cutter drum and sending the coal to a hauling system made up of a conveyor belt that moves the material outwards. It features advanced control systems that make it easy to operate and maintain. It has a motor with 835 horsepower and can cut walls up to 3.5 meters high. Well, that's it for today's video. Let us know which machine amazes you the most in the comment section. And if you like the video, do give it a thumbs up. Ciao.